Let's ask her. How do you spell thiam?